To follow the footprints in the Tale of Lady Masako in Ghost of Tsushima, follow the path out of the village and to the bottom of the hill. Turn right and keep following the valley. Go over the wooden bridge and investigate the horse.